this face pretty much explains it all, guys, on why I'm going to be angry throughout this rant. Because we're here, I mean, I am here to provide y'all with stupid challenges rant. So let's go ahead and dive right into this motherfucker. Alright, stupid challenges rant. So let's go ahead and begin. I just looked up some challenges on Safari. And I typed in dumb challenges or whatever, even though I'm not going to be calling the video that. But dumb and stupid, in my opinion, are both the same thing to me. So yeah, I don't think there's really a difference between dumb and stupid, because to me, they're both the same thing. So yeah, I wrote down 6 challenges, and let me know, guys, if there's any more challenges that you think are stupid, because I like to know, but only wrote down 6. So I'm going to talk about all these one by one and give my thoughts about them. Even though this is a rant, I'm going to be raging about all 6, because they're all 6 just stupid. Let's go ahead and start with the Tide Pod Challenge, where these so-called idiots go on the internet or wherever in the fuck, and they fucking lick a Tide Pod or even fucking chew it up like it's fucking food. How dumb could people be in this world anymore? You people need to have fucking sense in the world. You know what you're gonna do? You know what's gonna happen to you when you're dumb enough to lick and eat a Tide Pod? It's either gonna kill you or put you in the hospital or fuck up your lungs. Do you people not realize how much of harm this can cause to your body? Is that how delusional you people are anymore who do this dumb challenge? Just stop the stupidity, people. Stop. There's better stuff to do in the world besides doing stupid Tide Pod Challenge. This is definitely one of the worst challenges ever, and one of the stupidest, and which explains why it's in this video. Sorry to go off, but I just can't stand stupid people who do dumb shit like this. Alright, the next one, I didn't even really know that it existed until someone told me on Facebook, and it's the Fire Challenge. Like, what kind of fucking moron would take a lighter or some kind of inflammable or some kind of flammable liquid and just burn themselves with it and catch themselves on fire? What kind of fucking moron would do that? I don't know which one's worse, Tide Pod or Fire. They're both fucking dangerous and they're both dumb and stupid. So, the people that set themselves on fire, you're very, very ignorant for doing it. Do you realize what harm you can do to your body? You're going to be left with scars, or not even worse, permanently for doing the Fire Challenge and setting yourself on fire. This is just plain out dumb and ignorant. I can't stand people who are dumb like this. They need to grow up and find better stuff to do in life, because this ain't cutting it with me. It's just dumb and stupid. Setting yourself on fire, really? There's better shit to do in the world, people. Get over it. Move on. This is retarded. Move to the next challenge. Alright, Duct Tape Challenge. Now, this one might not be as dangerous or dumb as the first two, but it is still stupid, because I don't know much about this, but the website I got all these ideas from or to talk about or whatever. It's where people take duct tape and they're like sitting on a chair and they roll duct tape all around them and they're basically trapped in duct tape until they can get out or whatever, which I don't know why people would even think about doing this one either. I mean, it's not as dumb or stupid as the Tide Pod Challenge or the Fire Challenge, but it's still pretty damn stupid. On which explains why that I'm not really raging about this one, because it's not as dumb or stupid as the first two, but it is still pretty damn dumb, if you ask me. Alright, y'all. The next challenge I'm going to be talking about is the most disgusting one yet. And I didn't know about it until I was on Facebook, and many people who were friends with me on Facebook already probably saw this. Not all of them, but they have seen where I posted it, and it's the cockroach challenge. Like, you really think people who are smart and intelligent would really do the fucking cockroach challenge? Who would want cockroaches crawling all over them or putting cockroaches near their eyes or their mouth or whatever the fuck the damn cockroach challenge is. It's fucking disgusting. What else can I say? It is disgusting. Like, people are just crazy in the world anymore. They just don't do crimes. They do dumb shit like this. I wouldn't doubt if they'd eat the cockroach, how dumb they fucking are doing the cockroach challenge. Nothing else to say about this one. It's just plain out gross and dumb. And stupid, of course. Alright, next one. Me and Jack will go kick ranted on this before on this exact channel of mine. And it's the condom snorting challenge, where people put a condom in their mouth and they drag it out somehow through their nose and take it back out. Or, I don't really remember how to explain it. I really don't remember how to explain the condom snorting challenge, but it is dumb. People are just so damn stupid, and like Jack the Go-Kick says, there's nothing challenging about the condom snorting challenge whatsoever. Nothing challenging about it at all. It's just freaking stupid teenagers or young adults just being fucking idiotic and stupid. Condom snorting challenge? Nothing challenging about it. The only thing about this challenge is that people are just fucking stupid. Nothing else to say about this one. Just plain out dumb people do this, and idiotic people. People who probably have nothing better to do but act fucking retarded on the internet and in real life. And last but not least, for this rant, hot coil challenge, where people take their hand or elbow or whatever fucking body part of their arm and stick it on a freaking burning hot, or take their hand and put it on a hot stove burner. People, y'all gotta quit with these dumb challenges, because I'm mature enough to never ever try a challenge. Not even the challenges that I didn't write down or talked about in this rant. People are just fucking dumb anymore. Who would lick and eat a Tide Pod? Who would set themselves on fire? Who would duct tape themselves around a chair or whatever? Who would do the stupidest challenge yet? One of the stupidest. The cockroach challenge, and definitely the stupidest challenge of all that I ever found out about. Condom snorting challenge, nothing challenging about that whatsoever. It's just people being dumb. And the hot coil challenge, nothing else to say about that neither, because it's just people being fucking retarded. And yeah, I just want to talk about these rants, because I basically had enough about them, so yeah. Stupid challenges, not a fan of them, and as y'all can tell by the tone of my voice throughout this rant, I hate them! Like, I'm excluding the ice bucket challenge and the try not to headbang challenge, by the way, because those challenges are actually cool. Like, another challenge that I actually want to talk about that I didn't write down is the knockout challenge, or whatever the fuck it's called. People, do you realize you can go to jail or hurt someone very, very bad for knocking them out just for no plain reason at all, just because you're too damn stupid to find something else better to do but knock out people for no motherfucking reason at all? When are good challenges like headband challenge and ice bucket challenge? Why don't they come up with more cool challenges like that instead of these fucking dumb and stupid challenges? When are people gonna do cool challenges and not dumb and stupid challenges like these seven? I don't even know what else to say, honestly. But all of these challenges are dumb and stupid in their own right and their own way, if you ask me. Probably, oh, you're just fucking stupid. Dude on the internet, you don't know what you're talking about. Matter of fact, I do know what I'm talking about, because all of these challenges are dumb and pointless and just a waste of fucking life and a waste of time. But other than that, I'll see y'all next time. Peace.